Today, my message is simple. Privacy is about people. Privacy is about the digital and real-world data breadcrumbs we leave behind, the things we say and do, the choices we make, the way we spend our time, and how the data about all of these things can affect what we see and know and achieve in the future. Importantly, this is no longer only a question for tech sector companies. It is an issue for every company that uses data.